Aquarius, Pisces, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius. I love all y'all.
Hey, my guns and roses. This is your girl Amber Rose bringing you another love read. This here reading is going to be for the sign of Sagittarius, my Archer babies. Now this may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good, this is your story. If it don't take anything personal. Make sure to get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below, or you can message me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles. Write that down. Thank you for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. Make sure to hit that thumbs up button as well as that subscribe. Go ahead and do that right now. Thank you so much for your support. Remember, my guns and roses, my readings are not timestamped, gender-based, and remember to reverse the roles, but never make anything fit the story. If this is not your story, then it's personal. Get a personal reading. If you hear me say guns and roses in my readings, my guns are my handsome men, my roses are my beautiful women, and I'm Amber Rose. Welcome, new members. My Archer babies, I pour the energy of the lovers you could be dealing with. Pisces, Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Aries, Virgo, Sagittarius like yourself. I heard Pisces strong. You could be ready to move forward, move into a house, an apartment, get a new car. You're looking at someone's living arrangements. You're watching someone move forward. Someone here could be watching someone's house. King of Wands. You could be dealing with another fire sign like yourself, Aries, Leo, Saggy, or this could be you. Someone wants balance in a situation. Someone is ending a relationship and getting ready to start a brand new beginning. Someone's just letting it, this old relationship just pass on by. Someone is really watching you. I'm picking up a wife energy or a Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Someone is definitely watching you, or you could be watching this person. The world is over. Someone could be traveling, driving in a car. You know, someone is ready to start a brand new beginning with someone that they love. Pisces energy here. This is could have been a couple. You know, someone was a player. Somebody played a Pisces or someone that they love, and they're holding on to them very, very tightly. Four of Pentacles. Someone here is sad. They no longer want to be involved in a third-party situation anymore because they want to work on it with someone else. Someone feels like they strongly missed an opportunity with someone that they was happy with, that they put in a love triangle. They could have a child, or you could have a child with this person. You know, but things has been rocky and heavy with this lover. I'm picking up Gemini energy here. Someone was being sneaky, you know, in a relationship, a marriage, or some type of commitment. This person could have blocked you. They're not calling you back or responding to your texts. They're blocking off other suitors. Or this could be you. Somebody celebrating and kicking it with their friends, and they're waiting to meet up with this person so they can have fun with them. This is someone that they're waiting to make love to. You know, there's a wife. I'm picking up a wife energy here. Heavily, they're sad. They know that someone is blocking them. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy here. Someone started a brand new beginning behind your back that they feel like is overflowed with love. You know, you could have cussed this person out and asked them over and over again about a new beginning or someone that you know that this person was dealing with. For some of you, you know that someone needed to be cut out. You know, this person had only 1 foot in, 1 foot out. You know, you could have talked about taking this commitment up to a higher level, but this person was in a love triangle, or you was already in some type of marriage or commitment. Somebody here could be very, very spiritual, a tarot reader, very highly intuitive. Someone is ready to move forward with someone else. Someone could have already left. You know, someone had moved in together, or they're waiting to pick this person up. They can have a child with this person. This could be you. Someone wants to get married to someone. But some of you, you're going to find out that this person got married to someone else. They're definitely watching. Somebody's watching someone's house. Someone's watching someone leave. Like someone's literally sitting out someone's house, watching these two be happy together. You watching them get in the car together, leave and everything. That's for some of you. That's just one scenario. But somebody here knows that someone is leaving because of the secrets that left. For some of you, this person left in secret. Mm-hmm. Judgment. This person could have went through financial issues, living arrangement. But somebody here is going towards an empress. Uh-huh. They definitely watching them, thinking of this person. You know, yeah. Somebody wanted to be single. Somebody could have stole your time, your money. You could be having court issues with this person. This person could live at a distance, or you could travel to see this person. You can have a lawyer out of town. You could travel for work. Uh-huh. Yeah, somebody here can come into a large lump sum of money dealing in work. You know, somebody's ready to move into a house, an apartment. You know, or this is what this person could have told you. Once they get this money from this settlement, y'all gonna move in together and everything. But this person ended it. Uh-huh. For some of you, my condolences, you could have lost a child, or they ended it because they had a child with somebody else. A Gemini for some of you, or another lover that they were already with or dealing with. There's a main female here too as well that feels trapped to this person. This person could have just got out of jail or could be in jail. Yeah, this is someone that you could know in the community. You could have met this person at work, but you're gonna find out some shocking news that this person, you know, could have gave you something. You could have bad health, or you could be healing, or you could find out that this person is with somebody that's very, very spiritual. You know, someone could bring you a gift while you're in the hospital. You could find out some shocking news about somebody being in the hospital, or somebody that's suspecting. Yeah, somebody was, you know, you could be waiting on this person, or somebody's waiting on you, you know, and this person could have came up. They could be wealthy or whatever, and somebody was wearing, you know, somebody was being fake. Somebody came in a great fortune. They could be married, and they ready to marry somebody else. And, you know, this person, they could move out of town or travel to see this person. They could ready to start a brand new beginning with somebody else. The Emperor is here, a husband, a father, CEO. Somebody is ready to move into a house. Somebody could be getting some unexpected money, you know, from a marriage or from somebody. Somebody's going to receive a message, a phone call, or some type of piece of paper in the mail within 7 days for some of you this week. You're gonna find out some type of information. Yep, somebody is definitely having thoughts. Somebody is worried. Somebody, for some of you, they don't know what's going on. You don't know what's going on, somebody don't. Let's pour some juice. Yeah, somebody pulled back they love, and now somebody is chasing. Somebody. Let's find out more. Yeah, this person is blocking, and this could be you. They don't want you to see what they're doing. They're kicking it and having fun. They could be blocking you from going with them to the club and kicking it with their friends and stuff. Yeah, definitely. Somebody is waiting on somebody to pull up. Yeah, somebody is pissed the fuck off because somebody got dismissed. Yeah, somebody played you like they played Somebody played them like they played you. Somebody's getting their karma back in a situation. How you meet them is how you end up with them. Yeah, somebody's definitely coming back into somebody's life. This person could be from Cleveland, Ohio, but you're always on this person's mind. But this person is done, or this could be you. Somebody chose to be single. Somebody could be from Idaho. Yeah, somebody could love you and them. Yeah, somebody's trying to figure out how to get someone back. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a V, a I. Yeah, this is someone that was getting to know someone, or this could be you. Somebody was codependent and using someone for money. Somebody's partner could be calling you from unknown numbers. I'm picking up the energy of somebody whose name starts with a J. Yeah, this is someone that came in and told you that they see a future with you, or you could have thought you'd seen a future with this person. Remember to reverse the roles on just the messenger. Yeah, somebody wants their ex or their ex return. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a W. Yeah, somebody could be leaving a city or a state to come see you. I told you, my cards don't lie, people do. Somebody here thought that somebody was supposed to work it out, but somebody left. Yeah. Somebody cared too much about what people think. A lot of people might not have liked you, family members. Yeah, this person moved on. Or this could be you. You decided to move on. Yeah, somebody here could be an accountant. Somebody could have took your money and you found out. Yeah, I said family members could be involved. Yeah, everything was on this person's timing. You could have met this person in the winter time. But for some of you, it's hard to fix what's broken because somebody was sneaking out to see somebody else. Yeah, they were sneaking out late too. Mm-hmm. Somebody knows it's too late too. Somebody's calling from unknown numbers. Somebody definitely was dealing with a shady female or male. This person ended it. Whoever it is. I'm picking up the energy of somebody that needs to get a personal reading. All the information will be in the description box below. Make sure to hit that thumbs up button as well right now, as well as that subscribe. Thank you so much. You don't want to miss the videos I upload. If you're dealing with a Pisces, Aquarius, Scorpio, Aries, Virgo, go watch their readings too as well. All right, my babies. Bye.